Federal investigators are looking into the cause of a deadly helicopter crash that killed a TV news crew from Philadelphia. The burning wreckage was found overnight in a state forest. The crew was returning from an assignment on the Jersey Shore for the Philadelphia ABC affiliate. On board were the pilot and a photographer who had worked with the station for years.